Number of great pairs they have in the Soviet Union. We're looking at the number five pair, but we're seeing them for the very first time. Lena Gavichenko and Rushid Kadyrkiev. They were fifth in the national championships in Moscow in 1986.
Johnny, not only does the Soviet Union have a great tradition in pair skating, this pair is one other to add to their long line of tremendous depth in the Soviet Union in pair skating. They have the traditional, very clean Russian line, that rather very fast and soundless skating.
Jump in the short program, side-by-side double loop jump.
We've been used to seeing in the past a new Russian pair, a great big strong male and a teeny little female, but this is quite different. She's 125 and he's 178.
Should either be skating exactly the same steps or in this case doing steps in opposition, all adding to the hole. Again, tremendous speed covering the ice.
Elena is 19 and Rushid is 23. So while we're seeing them for the first time, they've obviously skated together for a while. Lena Gavichenko and Rushid Kadyrkiev from the Soviet Union.
Let's have a look at the split double twist here, which is one of the required moves in the show program. She taps in. The partner must catch the girl before she lands on the ice. Nicely done.
Performance. None of the seven elements were in any jeopardy whatsoever, except perhaps the back outside death spiral. It wasn't very low.
That was definitely their weakest element.
5.4.
First set of marks, and this is for required elements. 5.4, 5.3, the 2.55, 2.52s, and a 5.4. Remember, these marks are for 30% of the total. The long program is good for 70%. The second set of marks, and this is for the presentation, and these range from 5.1 to 5.6.